Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait. Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you? And buy it I will. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer a good deal, if I say so myself.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? Believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going? Little one. Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. I won't forgive you. You bastard!
feel no pain.
How dare you bare your teeth at us?
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. You wish to make a purchase? As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I've gotten some new stock. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Aha! Uh-huh. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shall I give you the tour?
Ah!
Yes! Yes!
To my daughter!
What the hell?